couple things. Your academics is big. You need a academics because if you don't have the grades, then you're not going to go to any good college. You'll work on your academics first. And then you need to work hard, do the extra stuff that people don't do after practice.